Why are hundreds of agents switching to Chantelray Realty? Here's one reason, the math. Let's say you sell a home for $500,000, earning 3% commission. If you kept all of the 3%, it would be $15,000. But of course, an agent splits that commission with their broker in exchange for their services. Typically, a brokerage split is based on an agreed percent that could be 20%, 30%, or even 50%. Let's suppose you have an average split of 30% with no cap. You would pay $4,500 to your broker while you keep $10,500. If you did 12 similar transactions for the year, you will pay a total of $54,000 to your broker. With Chantelray Realty, once you've paid the brokerage $20,000, you don't have to pay a split to the brokerage for the rest of your anniversary year. Let's say you sold the same 12 houses at Chantelray Realty. You would fulfill your cap within the first 5 closings. The other 7 closings for that year, you wouldn't pay a company split, keeping 100% of your commission. So instead of paying $54,000 to your brokerage and only keeping $126,000, you would only be paying $20,000 and keeping $160,000 after 12 similar sales in a year. That's an extra $34,000. If we bumped it up to 20 similar sales in a year at the same rate, you would still only pay Chantelray $20,000 and keep the rest of your commission, making an extra $70,000 compared to a traditional 30% split with no cap. Now, imagine if you invested that $70,000 back in your business, how many more closings you could generate each year. While there are many reasons to join Chantelray Realty, we think the math is a pretty good one. To learn more about Chantelray, go to careers@chantelray.com.